Fougere, calling about the sewage treatment plant referendum. I can be reached at 306-777-7339 or at 2476 Victoria Avenue in Regina. As you know, City Council unanimously voted to build our new sewage treatment plant through a P3 because it is the best financial option for taxpayers. On referendum day, I'm asking you to vote no to paying $276 a year more for utilities. Vote no for losing $58.5 million in funding from the federal government. Vote no to paying more. The city will always own and operate the plant. For more details, please check out our website at regina.ca. Thank you very much for your time.
Tuesday, 7:25 p.m.